So we're going to be making big blue bottle bubbles, Batman. And this is all you're gonna need. You're gonna need a random sock, a pair of scissors, an empty water bottle that you're gonna cut the end out of, a rubber band, just a regular dish, and if you want blue or black food dye, and then just some soap and water, but I'm using bubbles. How's that sound? All right, let's do this. All you wanna do is cut off the end right there, and a rando sock that you have, and you're gonna put it on here. A sock over the bottle, look at that. And if you get a kid's sock, look how great it fits. Look at that great fit, right? So you put the sock over that, some bubbles, then you're gonna pour it into a dish, just like that. That's the whole thing. Did you dip this in here? That's how we're kicking off this week with our kiddos to do the Bee Week. Stay curious and keep on sciencing. Have a good day, you guys.